What's up, guys? I will host here, and today I'm playing some more Mario Kart 8 with my friend
Koopa Troop 72. I changed my name. It used to be Blue Toaster, and yeah, I changed it. Okay, a shout out. Here's some shout outs: Green Lurfs for recommending us and also subscribing to our channel,
and also to Takeoff for subscribing to our channel.
Yeah, Takeoff, and also Cold Fire Blazer. What? And he also subscribed, and also Owl Fluff, who subscribed also. Yeah, and those conclude the shoutouts.
All right, so anyways, let's get to it.
Okay, versus race. It'll be Koopa Troopa, since that's basically what my name's based off of.
And nobody flies, like an owl.
Okay.
Hold on.
We had to do a few retakes, that's why we kind of have everything situated.
There we go.
This is Wiggler.
Yeah, Wiggly. Don't mess with the
wall. Everything ready, and we're on 200 meter. We're doing three races.
Yep. This is totally good.
And 200 meter is harder than it looks, so.
Yeah, it's going to be easy, right? Wink, wink. Not really easy. Wink. Sup, coaster.
Yeah, and we're on random courses.
I like this map.
Yeah, it's not complicated.
Not too dicey.
Oh, this is kind of already fast. Oh, come on, Wendy!
Wendy.
She hit me with something.
Leave it to Wendy to hit people.
Oh, yeah, Roy.
Oh, there she is.
There's a lot of Koopa kids in this one.
Yes, there is.
This one's not too bad on 200 meter, since there's this big turn that takes up like a good 1/4 of the track. Not too big, not too
small. I don't know.
I'm keeping this lucky item here. Oh yeah, oh. I just dodged that.
Oh no, I'm off.
We're in pretty good places for We're in pretty.
Right when you're saying it, too.
That sucks. But that kind of piranha plant, that's like so cheating. In my book, that's cheating.
Next item, he gets a piranha plant. No, just kidding.
Oh, yeah. Still. Toad got hit by his own shell.
Nice, Toad.
Behind you.
Oh, I can't see anything.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Hard, hard. Come on, hurry up, hurry up.
Oh no.
Yeah, and then six.
Oh, oh yes, I got
it. He beat me right at the end. At least I beat Wendy though.
Oh, that was so nice.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so next race. at least I beat Wendy. I'd rather beat Wendy than me.
I almost beat Ludwig though. There's so many Koopa kids. They're both thinking the same thing. Ludwig, Iggy, Wendy. Who else we got here? I think I see Morton. I think I hit him with the fireball. Oh, Roy.
And I think that's it.
Seriously, what's it? Lemmy.
Lemmy too. Jeez, what is that with this?
What are all these Koopa kids doing here? Dad must have wanted everyone to race today.
Except for Larry has to do chores.
He has to stay home and do chores.
So he cares about them racing, going off and having fun and racing.
Except for
he makes it count as a chore. Because someone tricked Bowser. Aw, oh, come on. All these Koopa kids are in my way here. Make way for the fa- Ah!
The fat!
To guy. Oh, come on, Wendy, big fat. Man. I think.
Okay, not 100% sure.
Not 100% sure. Since, you know, you don't look like, you know, it's kind of hard to tell if, you know, my makeup.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, I see it there.
Oh, no, you
didn't. Oh, look, I have a king mushroom! Yay!
no, it has to be excited. Oh no.
Baby Rosalina. You have to.
Oh no!
Doing pretty good. I was doing pretty terrible.
Oh, that would have been an awesome finish. Not that though, that banana could have ruined it.
Oh yeah, better keep this in handy. Because I heard a rumor that you can actually make blue shells go away with this. Ha! I couldn't resist, Star. Ah, oh, don't hit that. That might hit me.
I won't use it.
What? Oh my god.
Oh no.
Just use it!
It doesn't matter. Oh no.
Ha 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 ha. Yay, I came first.
Oh no, 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 no.
Yeah! Oh! That was an epic finish.
Yeah, that was
pretty feisty.
Feisty.
Oh, we're in kind of good places. Okay, this is our last race.
Yep.
Alrighty. Our time of this video is coming to an end.
Yep. Always cheers me up when we're close to the end.
Ooh, this one's...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, not this one.
Well, at least it's a nice way to end off our video with a nice rainbow road.
Because who wouldn't want that?
Yeah. Except for the people who don't like rainbow road. There's a couple people out there who really don't like it.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know if any of what we just said means.
You know what I'm saying? Wow, well that concludes our first lap. Okay.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, we're both in first and second. Wait, how are you racing and also telling us that it's like the second lap? That's kind of weird.
Don't ask questions.
No!
I have two jobs.
At least not till the end of the video. Get over here, my boy.
Oh, come on.
I'm a pizza pie. Last lap already? That's kind of terrible.
It's like this game just starting.
Yeah, you know, like, come on, Mario.
Mario. It's not Mario's fault. No!
What the heck?
We both got hit at the end. Come on. Oh, no, please. Okay, it didn't matter.
Oh, come on! Come on, hurry up, looking to!
No, 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 please!
Oh, sorry!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I hit you. I didn't know. I was just aiming for whoever was there.
Well, that concludes
our... Oh, we got the same score!
That concludes our video.
Okay, no, wait, no. Let's just see what the end score is.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Okay, so that's that. Okay, we're just going to give you time to study it.
Yep, study all, analyze it all.
And...
Count how many Koopa Kids there are.
Yeah. Okay, and that concludes our video. So... Yep.
Peace out, and
don't forget to subscribe and subscribe to the shout-outs that we had.
Yeah, and stay feathery, my friends.